Nah, let's just hit it.
Tempest, give us victory!
Alright, cool. We got 5,000 experience. That was easy. Wyvern head, 30 pounds. The severed head of a wyvern is both a fearsome and a reassuring sight. Gruesome as its fanged maw and blazing eyes may be, there's consolation in the knowledge that they can be conquered by mere and lowly mortals. I beg your pardon. Alright. That was interesting. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. I'm pretty happy about the amount we explored so far.
Alright.
Not so happy that our rogue died. I'm gonna trade some things. Some of us are in the yellow, but that's alright. I go through here, and then through there, yeah. So don't forget about the cheesy tactics and go through this time. We'll go into that greenish area when we come back.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
And it looks like we might be able to get to those skeletons from the other side, so you don't have to deal with, you know, over those planks and everything like that as they shoot acid arrows at us. Who gave them acid arrows?
All right. Sure.
I wonder if that the trap, that well, or that hole, or whatever it is, if the stuff might have been coming from there. I figured the trap there was when you open it, but it might just, whatever darts or something might come out of there. Oh.
Why me?
That's the carnival. That's not where I want to go.
Why me?
Hey, you're still alive, are you? Aren't you? Don't complain.
Why me?
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
Sure you are. And I'm gonna poop. Thank you very much.
Why me?
Alright, we got stuff. That's what gives her the fire resistance. There's someone who buys wyvern heads. I think they're up towards just south of Baldur's Gate. Someone buys wyvern heads, but I can't be bothered. I'll just sell it wherever. I think I was having someone else hold that for her. Shadow's Blade. Yeah, this was her healing potion, so let's give her some. Six. We are starting to go through them. Can she not use that? Got the wrong thing? Isn't that her bow? Oh, you know what? Cause I'm like, why won't it highlight in green? He never uses. It won't highlight in green because she doesn't have any ammo on her or loaded. Once I do this, then we can. What else? I have her hold things that are not heavy. This doesn't add anything. There was a key we came across that was a pound, believe it or not. Not sure how that works. A key is a whole pound. Yeah, I was trading stuff back and forth, okay. Take those back. These are dispelling ones. Hold on. Dispelling. We have a few things we can sell while we're here. Minsks to wear someday. Dusty book, yeah. Yeah, this is a pound. How many master thieveries do we... Oh, quite a bit. I don't have her hold them, because she gets weighed down so easily. I mean, she could take a couple. Probably. Maybe. Now that's a flame strike. And I found out this area of effect one creature. That's pretty... pretty sweet wand. Mage can't use it. Oh, that's interesting. You'd think a paladin could use it. Make loads of pickpocketing. She holds that too. Okay. Just going through this stuff. These are acid arrows. I think we're about done. Storm Giant. Storm Giant is... yeah, that's for Minsk. So we're going to sell this. Stuff's heavy. The oil of speeds, I can take that back. Potion of Freedom. Damn it. I must have put something in there because I took the speed out. So selling the wyvern head and the plus one sword. Okay. Alright, let's go. Sorry that took a long time to sort through. Gotta stop dying.
Sure. All right.
I suppose you'll buy a wyvern head. Darts, bolts of lightning. It won't buy it. I think the innkeep might. Let me just look at something. I've just got any of these crazy expensive things I couldn't afford before. Dagger of Venom plus two. Quality. I wonder if these are just regular. I mean, apparently they are just regular as far as the damage and everything, I think. But maybe they won't break because of the iron shortage. Protector of the Second. Armor class 6. Cursed. Protector of the Second, armor class 6. Let me just see something. I have to get out of that. Yeah, it's armor class 6. Okay. 4 versus slashing, 5 versus piercing and missile. The other one's better. Ashadina plus 2. Oh, this is like what she's got. 1d4 plus 3 plus 1 electrical damage. 1d4 plus 3. That's just the same, isn't it? Thaco plus 2 on this, though. Does the other one have Thaco?
'Tis a fine day to die.
Shadow armor. Hide in shadows. Oh! Armor class 4? Well, okay, look at that. This is Thaco plus 2 as well. Alright. Shadow armor. So other than the hide and shadows, which is, that's minor, 15%, but I guess it helps. Every little bit helps. Armor class 4. 2 slashing, 3 piercing and missile. 2 slashing, okay.
Gotcha.
Look at that. That would be a step up for Imoen for sure. Let's get it.
All right.
Almost 15,000. You know what?
You can count on me.
She's got the best, charisma. Yep.
Good job.
Buy your own shadow armor. That's not it. It looked like it. There we go. Yeah, I think we saved 1,000 there. 14,910. Bear with me, guys.
Sure.
Oh no, it's the same. Oh, I think I gotta make her leader. You have to be leader, I think.
I'm kinda wounded.
I know. Still be leader. He's still highlighted. Let's see though. Alright, we saved a little bit. 14,910 versus 14,175. Armor class for her. Is 2. Now 0. Look at that. That's awesome. And it helps her with hiding in shadows. Nice. That'll help her with getting hit by acid arrows. By anything, really.
No problem at all. Hey, how are things going?
Sell him that. Bolt of polymorphing. D10 plus 6. Like Wesley Crusher. 1d10 plus 6. Thaco plus 2. So, two-handed, yeah. What did I say it was? I think I passed this up. I think I sold this. 1d10 plus 6. Yeah, he's got this for the shield. Yeah, I don't want to give that up. Shield of the Falling Stars. Plus 2. Plus 5 versus missile attacks. Let's take a look at shields.
Good job!
Yeah, nothing better than that. I think we're done. You know what I wanted to look at, though?
You point, I punch.
He's using a Wakizashi plus 1. 1d8 plus 1. And he's using a 1d8 plus 1. Plus 3 versus undead. Harrower. 1d8 plus 1. Can we get any better than that?
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
She answered me. She said, yep. Those are throwing axes. Two-handed. I want to keep him with one-handed. Nope, we're done. Okay.
Good job.
Thanks.
Hey, how are things going?
Alright, now back to fell posts. So some miscellaneous stuff, maybe a wyvern head.
I must rest. That bad case of armor chief.
And we're gonna rest. Now we're gonna go back. And hopefully make it to the rest of that level.
Hey, how are things going?
Without dying.
You want some whiskey?
No thanks. Wyvern head for 200. Alex. Right, holding on to the rest of that. Imagine Dinah here selling her own journal for 1 gold. That would be cruel indeed. I keep wondering if this is... I think it's just a regular necklace. It's not a magical thing. Sells for a lot of money. Holding on to the hastes. You would actually buy Durlag's goblet. That's pretty neat. It causes the imbiber to run at the first sign of trouble, though. I mean, I guess it's handy in case we know we're not gonna run into any trouble.
As leader, I plan to make us stinking rich.
Sounds good to me.
Good job.
Oh, look at her. Look at her in her shadow armor. Sweet.
All right.
We're back to full strength.
Sure.
This is getting familiar to end off here. So I'll see you guys back in the tower. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always seek adventure.